job is to knock out the AA guns and give our warbirds a clean shot. Let's take Perseus off the air.
I picked up.
Light him up! Bad guys! Lots of bad
This sequence is fucking long.
Light 'em up! Bad guys! Lots of bad guys!
Because it's basically saying what I said earlier for the turret. You've got no cover, and you're just basically constantly shooting. People shooting at you. What? Yeah. Well, it's up to you. Just like I said when I said I picked up.
Power.
Oh yeah. Now you know the reason why I named Bell.
Your
base is there,
Hey, alert! This is Hudson. Have you cleared the AA guns? We need to launch these bombers.
We got one AA cleared.
You know that's not bell. Good enough. I can't
slide base ringing a bell.
We only got one shot at this.
You don't think I know that? Just be ready to launch when I tell you, Hudson.
No, I've not gone to the same place, no. No. Yeah.
Yup.
confirmed. 1 minute to bomb strike.
Radio towers are still blowing up. We got a chance.
Yeah, the thing that I've done, I'm still doing the mission now. We've come to like a castle.
We gotta go now.
And obviously this is where, I'm presuming this is where he is.
They did it, Mr. President. They stopped the nukes.
Thank God.
And the CIA.
Did they get Perseus?
No, sir. His whereabouts are unknown.
And a Russian response?
Nothing yet. We're seeing signs of confusion. It's possible this was all a rogue operation. Perseus may not have been following orders from Moscow.
Well, I'll be damned. Maybe we have something in common after all.
Situation down there. Come in. Woods, have you found them yet?
Over here! Give me a hand!
Take my hand, Bell. We did it. This is a message to Perseus, and those that'll follow him. We don't just sit back and hope for the best. We'll make the best happen. This is how wars are won, Bell.
Do you have an update on Kasim Javadi?
Yeah, after capturing Kasim Javadi, we've convinced him he's better off working for us, rather than against us. The death of Arash Kadivar opens a path for Kasim to take control of their network. He'll give us deeper insight into Soviet activity in the Middle East. And with our resources behind him, he should be able to influence regional affairs for years to come.
So I'm presuming, is it ended for you?
What about Anton Volkov?
Volkov has become a prime source of information since his capture. After interrogating him, MI6 quickly established a series of listening posts in East Berlin. They've already intercepted messages from the KGB to assets throughout the city. We're poking holes in the Iron Curtain.
How did the cleanup in Havana go?
We were able to recover Adrian Azoulay's body from the compound in Cuba. President Reagan personally reached out to his family and his casket's in transit to Tel Aviv. As you know, Helen Park returned to London. She'll continue to recover from her injuries there. Afterwards, MI6 plans to give her a task force dedicated to finding Perseus.
What about the rest of the team?
They got off Solovetsky before the Soviets could send in forces to investigate. We'll take some time to heal up. Then it's back to work.
We may have stopped Perseus, but his rats are still nesting all around us, thanks to the help of one of our own.
True. We failed to hunt down Robert Aldrich and his domestic network of spies. We may have to go to more extreme measures, like broad domestic surveillance, which of course we're not authorized to do.
Not yet. What about Europe?
We may have saved it from getting blown to Kingdom Come, but it's still stacked with Perseus's agents. There's more we could have done there if we'd had the time.
And Bell.
Arctic air. There's the head, doesn't it? Bell, you made two extraordinary sacrifices to stop Perseus. One was without your knowledge. The other, you made that decision of your own accord. I just want you to know that this little thing that's happened with you and me, it was always for the greater good. You're a goddamn hero, you know that, kid. Heroes have to make sacrifices. That's why when I ask you for one more, I hope you understand. It was never personal.
No way. Yeah, I've just finished mine and all. It's just done for me. If you want to.